sitting here with two beautiful ladies who have known how thrilling it is to be named Miss Universe. Rena Messinger from Israel, our reigning queen, and Miriam Stevenson Upton from right here in South Carolina, who won her title in 1954. Rena, you're just back from a trip home, aren't you?
Yeah, it was 4 months before I went home before, and I traveled all these 4 months. I was in New Zealand, Mexico, the United States, and then I got to go home for a week.
And they love seeing you, but...
Oh, yeah, I love seeing them.
Of course. And I know, of course, too, you'll be coming to the Dominican Republic to crown your successor, won't you?
Oh, yeah, and I'm lucky this year the pageant is going to be in Dominican Republic.
You've been there, haven't you?
Oh, yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful place, and I'm so happy to be back there.
I haven't seen it, but I'm sure looking forward to it. And Miriam, you were the very first Miss USA to become Miss Universe. Now, that's quite an honor, isn't it?
It certainly is, and it's something you carry with you forever, Helen.
I bet you do. Don't you ever give it up. And you still are a South Carolinian, aren't you?
Oh, yes. I've never found anywhere I'd rather live than South Carolina. We live in Columbia, my family, my husband, my son, Don, 18, and my daughter, Mimi, who's 14.
Of course, you're going to keep them right there.
You better believe it.
Thank you so much, Miriam, for helping to make this pageant even more beautiful. And Rena, we'll see you at the Miss Universe pageant on July 19th and July 16th. That's right. Thank you, darling, in Dominican Republic.